Good morning, beauties. Happy Monday. Today is August 2nd, and I was driving to work this morning because, you know, this is my first day back full time. It is the new year, school year, and we got to get this party started. So, but I was, you know, like kind of going over in my head, asking God to give me give me that strength to be all in for the school year. And, you know, then I started thinking about YouTube and like my birthday and how grateful I am that I am here on this earth to see another birthday. I've got now 6 days before my birthday. And I thought, you know what? How about I do some little vlogs from now until my birthday? I will post every day until my birthday. They'll be short and sweet because y'all know I can't be doing too much. I don't even know how I'm going to do this because I still have so much stuff going on, but it's on my heart, so I'm going to give it my best try. So if for some reason I fall by the wayside, y'all just kind of like, you know, give the girls some cred for even trying, and, you know, we just going to move on. I will say Wednesday will be a regular video that's going to go up that I had already been working on, and it's in the pipe. So on Thursday, I'll have Wednesday and Thursday's vlog that'll go up, and they'll go up in the evening, obviously, because, you know, I'm going to be doing them every day. So how am I going to do that? I'm not sure. Maybe I'll do it and post it the next day. So like this one will go up tomorrow. I'm not real sure. I didn't think that through clearly. So anyway, bear with me. It's going to be, like I said, they're not going to be very long. They may be 6 minutes long. I don't know. Whatever. Y'all know I get long-winded, so maybe more than 6 minutes. I'm going to try to keep them as low editing as possible. So, you know, sometimes I may just have lots of bloopers in them, but y'all know bloopers is part of my life. Like, I'm just a regular old girl. So anyway, I thought that would be a great idea. Comment below and let me know if this is okay with y'all. I'm going to post it on Insta also so that you all will, all my followers on Instagram will know as well. But yeah, so I think that's a great idea. These nails, I did go ahead and paint my nails, y'all. They're looking party. I love them. I love them. I love them. And it's a rainy day here in the great city of SA. I'm parked in my old parking area because, you know, now that school's like things are getting back, we kind of have to go back to like different modes. And so I'm parked in that area and I am wearing the cutest little bodycon dress. I'll show it to y'all when I get home. I will do a quick OOTD. Probably be a music over one, just because if I start talking, I talk too long and I don't have time for all that. So this video is basically going to be saying to y'all, it's my birthday month. It is now 6 days before my birthday. I'm super excited. I feel so blessed. God is so great. And I think I want to kind of theme this around like being positive and accepting as we get older, just accepting it and going with it and know that it's just a number. It's in here that makes a difference. It's in here that makes a difference. If you're a person and you're struggling with the whole age thing and you're feeling like, you know, gosh, I'm getting older. Things aren't working the same as they used to. Honey, we all are. But you know what? Don't let it take over. Don't let it defeat you. You have got this. You have got the power to make it happen. Or shall I say, make it not happen. Don't let age take over who you are as a person. Stay true to your natural happy self. And that is what I'm doing now. You know, I'm going to be 56 in 6 days. Oh my God, who would have thunk it? 56. Are you kidding me? Like, I remember being in my 20s and my 30s. And I, you know, like my brother, my sisters were older. So they were like in their 40s and 50s. And then, you know, like I was like, man, that's kind of old. And now I'm like, I'm in the prime of my life. I have literally so much life to live. God has given me this grand second chance. And it's been something he's placed on my heart that he has given me a new life, a second chance. And I'm going to have a chance to do some things that I think I was afraid to do in my previous life. I think I was not motivated enough. I think I allowed voices in my head to hold me back. And now God is telling me, you know what, sister, you go and you go out. I'm giving you the power. And I have the power now to just, I don't know. I'm just going to do a lot. And you all are going to see a lot of it. Some of it you might not see. I don't know, because, you know, some things we just got to keep to ourselves every now and then. But anyway, I've already had 5 minutes and I was saying I was going to try to keep this around six. See, that's what I'd say, y'all. I talk way too much. So anyway, comment below. Let me know if you're okay with this. This video is probably going to go up I don't know, maybe it'll go up tonight or maybe go up tomorrow morning. You guys will see it. I'll post it on Insta when I'm getting ready to like upload it or whatever, so you all will know. Until then, my beauties, I love you so much. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please go ahead and do so. I welcome each and every person. This is a fun channel. We live, we love, and we laugh on this channel. There is nothing sad about this channel. We are all in. So I will see you guys in my very next one. Okay, beauties, I wanted to document this moment, so I'm gonna vlog it. I am currently walking over to our little mini mail room to get the mail, which I haven't done in a long, long time because I'm out of breath. It's kind of a hilly area that I had to walk through, but basically I hadn't done that in a while because I've been driving over to the actual big mail room because of all the COVID restrictions. But because it's the beginning of the school year, we have decided that we are going to be back doing this type of thing, like going to the mail room. And so here I am. I am headed into the little mini mail room. We must wear our mask when we're inside the building. We're gonna see how this goes. Of course, if things get more crazy, then I'll go back to not coming inside of a building. Gosh, it's been so long since I've done this. And of course, there was no mail. Inner office mail, which is what I have there. And off I go. Wow. I don't know why I'm making such a big deal out of that, but I am. You know how it is. Sometimes we do what we have to do, right? To get a good laugh.